Good days, guys. So, actually, are they any different between a left and a right-hand grip? Are they the same? In my dictionary, no, they are not. This is how we are going to differentiate between the left and the right hand grip. The most convenient method over here is to follow the directions of our finger. First of all, we must ensure that the grip's spiral follows where our finger is pointing. If the spiral points at the opposite directions, means you are doing it wrong. So let us now move on how are we going to put on a grip. A gentle reminder, remember to take off that transparent plastic on the grip. The procedure of putting on a right hand grip is technically the same, just that in the final process, the word which is printed on the grip will be upside down.
So okay guys, thank you for watching. If you find this video useful, please click the like button. If you find this video is totally waste of your time, you know what to do. Click the subscribe button if you haven't already. If you have any more questions, leave a comment down below and I'm gonna see you in the next video.